Une horreur, une horreur.
Quatre fausses blondes qui chantent de vraies belles chansons ce soir en live dans le plan super avec les Four Non Blondes et What's Up. As You Like.
How my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood of man, for whatever that means. And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying.
Life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination.
Your voice is very powerful. Where does it come from, this voice?
I don't know where it comes from. I have an emotion, a passion about music that, you know, it's not everybody has that. And I think that's what makes Four Non Blondes special. It's because we all have a hungry passion for music. Uh-huh. And we're not out here to lie to anybody. Everybody in here can see that we are clearly like normal people, and we like get mad, and we're here to have a good time and not take direction from other people.
So in the future, what are you doing?
Well, Leslie Gerard, our record extraordinaire, is going to take us out for sushi right after this.
Don't go anywhere, Leslie. Stay right there.
And we just plan on trying to keep focused on a bigger and brighter future, and try to grow as much as we can. You haven't heard the last of Four Non Blondes. I mean, we want to be around a long time, and we want to experience things, and we just want to be, you know, grow as individuals, and that will make us grow as musicians. Mm-hmm.